Here's the thing no one tells you about marriage, about family. How much you can resent the people you love for everything you had to give up for them, and there's never even a thank you. You just give it all up because that's what having a family demands of a woman. And then you wake up one day and you realize the person that you were meant to be is gone. You gave her up for people who don't even see you. And there's no time to grieve her because there's too much damn laundry. You just wake up one day and you realize that half of you, maybe the best part of you, is dead. And you take it for granted that when push comes to shove, your sacrifices will be remembered and appreciated, and the people closest to you will show you some grace when you need it, and then they don't. Something broke between me and Stan.